again. And today, it's actually a Sunday. If you like soccer, you are going to love this video. And I'm sure boys are gonna like this video as well. Because today, I'm gonna give you my top 15 of the most handsome soccer players in the world. I have my list here. Because you know, I'm not really into sports, neither soccer. But one day I was at school and some of my friends told me, "Hey Florence, why don't you make a video of soccer players?" I liked the idea and here I am making the video. On number 15, I have Mattia Destro. Just look at his face. He looks absolutely cute. And I think his eyes are blue, maybe green. And he looks extremely hot with that beard. On number 14, I have Niko Kovac, who is the technical director of Croatia. Oh my god, look at her body. Oh my god, look at her body. Sorry, but I've been obsessed with the song. But just look at Niko Kovac. He has that strong jaw. And he's really handsome. Although I never saw him smile during the World Cup. But he's still handsome. On number 13 is Hulk. You might think I am crazy. He's not that handsome. That's why he's in number 13. But the thing that really attracts me is his butt. Sorry, I had to say it, but just look at that. Is that real? He has a nice booty. On number 12, I have Henderson. He's blonde and he has blue eyes and he has a really cute smile. On number 11, I have Lewandowski. Again, I don't know how to pronounce that name. Lewandowski. Well, his name is Robert. Ooh, Robert. I really like that name. We have a blue-eyed guy. Really cute. And he has really nice abs. On number 10, I have Max Meyer. He must be like 19, 20? I don't know. But he is really, really cute. Look at that face. On number 9, I have Leon Goretzka. Like, what's wrong with these people? They have really hard names to pronounce. Like, what the hell? Look at this guy. He's super handsome. And in this picture in particular, he looks extremely hot, like, oh my god, I want to kiss him, I want to touch his body. Sorry. On number 8, I have Bonucci. In some pictures, I have to say he doesn't look handsome, but in some others, like this one over here, he looks extremely handsome with that beard. And just look at that jawline. In number 7, I have Mario Götze. Götze? I don't know how to pronounce that freaking name. But you all know who I'm talking about. Yes, that German guy. He's pretty handsome. And I think most of you have seen those awkward pictures of him and his girlfriend. But he's really handsome. And he's a champion. On number 6, I have Mats Hummels. Damn it. And what I really like about this guy is his jaw. Just look at that jawline. And that cheeky smile he has. He looks extremely handsome. And he has a nice body. On And number 5, it's Eden Hazard. Whatever his name is pronounced. This guy looks like Nick Jonas. Like, seriously. He's really cute. And he has a nice butt too. On number 4, Olivier Giroud. Oh my god, look at that face. Isn't he handsome? He has blue eyes, brown hair, and a little beard. He has tattoos on his arms. He's a model. He's a soccer player. You must be wondering who's in number 3. And yes, it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Some of you might hate him. Some of you might love him. I give a damn what you think, because I think he's really, really handsome. And besides that, he's a really nice soccer player and he's a really good person. He has a nice body. A lot of people say he's gay. He just likes to take care of himself, which we all should do. And number 2, it's the amazing David Beckham. He's a really nice soccer player. He has appeared in several commercials. He has his own brand of different things. I think every time he gets old, he looks even better. On number 1, the most expected man, Mario Gomez. Oh my god, look at that boy. He is extremely handsome. He's German. He has amazing eyes, beautiful face, sexy body. What else do you want? He's like my all-time soccer player obsession. He's damn gorgeous. That was all the boys I think are really handsome and are also soccer players. If you saw some of the players you like, give this video a big thumbs up and I'll see you next time. Bye!